What's up, Time Comparators? Me, Time Gamer here. Today we're going to be playing Far Cry New Dawn, basically the follow-up to Far Cry 5, if you guys didn't know. So if you're not familiar with what happened in Fallout 5, basically there was, spoilers here. At the end of Far Cry 5, basically, once you sort of arrest or try to kill Joseph Seed, there's basically like an atomic bomb, and then you go hide in a bunker and all that. I'm pretty sure this is not a like you're not playing the same character, if I remember correctly, but there is hints of Far Cry 5 in this game. So this is basically the continuation of what happened there, and apparently this is where Far Cry is going to go from now on. So maybe I don't know whether it's going to happen. It's a very colorful post-apocalyptic game. We'll have to see what it is, but every preview I saw, it looked pretty cool. It looked more of what I enjoyed of Far Cry 5. So without further ado, we'll just jump right in. So let's go. All right, let's get started. Kaboom.
My name is Carmina Wright. The day I was born was the day the world collapsed. Those that survived had to make new lives underground. Up above, there was nothing but ash, and cold, and death. People thought it would last forever, but without us up there,
oh boy,
life returned. I was 6 years old the first time I saw the sun. Mom and Dad were heartbroken by what they saw. The world they'd known gone forever, but not me. I'd never seen anything so perfect. We weren't the only ones who'd survived, and slowly but surely, our little community grew. It wasn't always easy, but for a time, there was peace and prosperity.
All right, all right.
A new home, a new life, a new normal.
Uh-oh, that's not good.
Like all things in this world, it was too good to last. The highwaymen came from the east, led by a pair of sisters. Twins. Said they'd heard about our little paradise. Said they wanted it for themselves. We never stood a chance. They took everything from us. Our food, our homes, our people. We needed a miracle, and that's when we heard the name Thomas Rush.
And Rush Retrush. And Rush Retrush.
He and his captain had been up and down the West Coast helping folks like us rebuild, and they were on a train headed right through Hope County. Mom sent me to find them, convince them to help us take our home back. They were our last hope, our salvation. But it all went horribly wrong.
Ubisoft present. That's not good. Alright. Sounds like a train awfully derailing. Woo. No bueno on that one.
Captain, you're alive! Jesus! They're heading this way! Get up, Captain! Come on, get up! What's the fucking highwaymen? They're gonna kill us! Get up, Captain, get up!
I'm trying!
Jesus, Barnes, keep screaming like that, you're gonna bring them all down on us.
Rush, you're alive!
Help me!
No, we have no time, we gotta go!
Barnes, we are not leaving the captain behind. They're coming fast. We need to stick together. Understood?
All right. Got any weapons? Oh, there you go.
Your time to shine. We need to get
armed. All right.
We need to get our people. And we need you to find a way out of here.
I know. Yeah, easier said than done.
One step at a time, Barnes. You lead, we'll follow.
God damn it. Calling from the wreckage. Story mission. All right. Where are we going?
find the armory wagon. Gear up. Save as many people as we can. This way, Barnes. Stick with the captain. We should cut our losses and run. We'll be fine.
All right.
There's more to be saved.
Oh, shit. Okay, that's nothing. Okay.
Whoever you are on that throne, listen up. This is Highwayman territory. Everything you have is ours now. Me and my sister are coming for you.
My God. There's a sandstorm coming. We're in big trouble if we get caught in that. We need to keep moving.
They're playing good music, though. Everybody dead. I got you. I got you.
Thanks, Carmen came out.
Are you fucking troublemaker?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay.
Answer the fucking question. You piece of shit, fuck your stupid train. This is what you get for fucking with the highway.
And you're dead. Highwaymen or not, you're dead.
Captain, you're alive.
Yes, I'm alive. Secretion, I got my doubts about this mission. I know we're supposed to help people, I know that. But the stories I keep hearing about these highwaymen, our team never faced anything like that before. I look at the others and I see in their eyes too, but at the end of the day, the people in Hope County are suffering. They need our help. Thomas, I believe we can do this, and so does the captain. We have to believe it too.
Quick. Storm's whipping up. I need to get out of here. Stay close, Barnes. Up with the captain. You'll be all right. Hang in there. We're not done yet. Stay together.
Nice and slowly wins the race.
Should be usable stuff in all this wreckage. Keep an eye out. See if you can string something useful together. Keep moving. We gotta save these people.
I'm trying.
Highwaymen are everywhere. I really think we should get out of here. Stay calm.
If Hope County is as fertile as Carmina said it is, I figured we'll triple the amount of what we normally grow in for the first year. It'll be unlike any other we've seen before. We'll have fuel, we'll have food, but I can't shake the idea that she's not telling us the whole truth about what's going on over there. But Rush has bought into the hook, line, and sinker. I hope this deal is worth our while. We'll have to
see.
There's
gotta be more.
Idiots. Come in here like they own the place. We own it. What the hell?
It's okay, you're dead now. Okay.
How did these assholes get so much good shit? We're done in Hope County. We should go to wherever these shitheads are from. I wish we could get a train like this every day. We got it.
God damn it! I should have not done that. Alright, that wasn't a good idea.
Rush, it's Carmina. Rush, if you're alive, head to the river. You can follow the river to Hope County.
Carmina's alive. You heard the lady, let's get to the river. Captain, Barnes, everyone on me.
Ooh, dog. Let's go, Dan. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Fuck these guys. Pretty sure we're not gonna make it out of there, like every other Far Cry it seems. We get caught, we have to escape. Pretty much that's the MO at the beginning there.
Watch out! Barnes!
God damn it.
Well, Merry fucking Christmas, everybody. Santa delivered a whole damn train full of presents.
What do we have here?
Rabbits.
Ooh. I gotta ask you rabbits a question. The fuck you think was gonna happen?
Riding in on a giant hunk of iron, just clouds of black smoke.
You think we wouldn't notice?
What do you want,
Barnes?
We wanna know if your problem solvers are problem makers.
What?
Our pops always told us that people either solve problems or make problems.
The world's got too many fucking problems.
And we're looking for people to help solve problems. Our problems. If you're a problem solver, we got you covered. Food, clothes, guns. Anything you need. Even health insurance.
Oh, he looks very happy to be there.
But if you make problems, well, Pops taught us what to do with problem makers.
Problem makers need to be solved.
Mm-hmm.
Old man solved a shit ton of problems in his day.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
So, rabbits. Are you all problem solvers or problem makers?
We solve problems. We've been solving problems all over this
Barnes.
Country. We can give you fresh water, build shelters. We can get you anything you need.
Barnes, shut up.
You can build all that?
Well, I'm not me, but Rush here.
Well, then you are gonna be our number one problem solver.
Go fuck yourself.
Oh. Okay.
Brutal.
You done? So, let's try this again. You gonna help solve problems for us, Mr. Rush?
Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Save yourself.
All right. You know, there was a big piece of metal down there. I could have hurt myself real bad. Just scratches, but. My gun.
You from the train. You're captain of security, right?
Yes.
I'm Carmina. Oh my god, I saw you hit the water and I was able to pull you out before you drowned, but near as I can tell, I think we're the only ones who got away.
God damn it. Gosh darn it.
Okay. We have to be careful. The twins, they took off with Rush, but a lot of the highwaymen, they stuck around. Okay, we have to get back to Hope County. My mom, she'll know what to do. Come on. I passed through that old mine when I left to get help. There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the final piece so that we could finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than we were before.
Gosh darn it.
I'm sorry about your people. I promise, I'll figure out a way to make this right.
All right, so we're going the right way. Come on.
There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something.
Okay, I found a lot of stuff here. Open the workbench.
You can use benches like this to build makeshift weapons and refill ammo. Take a look at what weapons we can craft.
All right.
Yeah, we need more resources. We're gonna have to poke around and scare some up.
I'm gonna do this saw launcher. Fine and dandy.
Is that some kind of saw launcher? That's amazing. Man, those highwaymen are in for it now. Oh. Now we're ready to attack the bridge.
Let's go attack some highwaymen with this fucking sick-ass weapon. Oh, okay. Let's see what this bad boy can do. That is brutal, man. They're just people trying to make a living here, eh? Some people are going to eat saw blades in the face. Holland Valley. Right down in the bushes.
Time to get to work.
Who saw me? Ooh, right in the kneecap. That's gotta hurt. Oh, really? God damn. Okay, I still got 13 more here. God damn it.
I can see them!
All right, still going good. Enemy where? I don't see them. Oh. Thank you. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Nope. There's a wolf. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go.
What the hell?
All right, clear. There's the tunnel up ahead. Let's go home.
You can craft a medical kit with that.
Oh, really? Should be fine, though. I got this awesome, wicked-ass launcher.
I've been through worse.
Good for you. Oh, this seems like a trap. The morning prosperity, a few hours later.
Okay. Come on, we're almost there. There it is.
Ooh, Hope County. What's that big, beautiful building you got there?
Home.
Okay.
I hope Mom is okay.
We'll have to see once we get there.
Oh, Carmina! Oh, thank God!
Oh, Kim Wright.
So worried.
Mom.
Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there.
Oh, wait, that's the daughter. Oh, okay.
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen, the twins, they took Rush. Everyone else was killed.
Oh my God.
It was terrible.
The guy, the pilot guy, the fucking yellow plane guy's wife, and that's the kid you delivered in Far Cry 5, I guess. Helped deliver to get to the hospital.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh.
Let's get you both inside.
Hey, I'm as good as Rush. Don't worry about it. I got this.
Thank you for bringing her home.
Part 1. Prosperity.
All right, guys. You know how to handle a gun. You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look. Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen.
Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Who's hanging me? Oh, you're hanging me. Hello. This is what's left of Eden's Gate and what Joseph grew from once he left his bunker. They completely rejected everything to do with their modern world before the collapse. Electricity, engine, and generators, guns, and it's all gone. After the collapse, Joseph gathered all his people and built a new compound up north. For the better part of a decade, we left each other alone. While we rebuilt, now they only leave their compound at night to attack the highwaymen. If I don't know any better, I'd swear those mass fuckers are afraid of Joseph's people. Oh, that's an interesting fact we might be able to use for something. Let me look around here. Okay, prosperity.
People that didn't go through the collapse just don't understand.
Hope County survived. A lot of us around here were preppers, so despite the clusterfuck with Eden's Gate, we managed to scrape through the nuclear winter. In recent years, some new people came to Hope County. Some were pushed out from the cold north, others from a famine and disease out east. At first, we all sort of kept to ourselves, but gradually a sense of community was born. We started accomplishing more once we were able to start trusting each other again until the highwaymen showed up. The worst we had to deal with were wild animals. Now we risk losing everything we worked so hard. Okay, that makes sense.
Hi, mister.
Hello.
So, this is it. Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up. Anytime you need a hand, give me a call. I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right?
Sure.
Captain of Security just sounds, well, a little formal. Listen, you have been put through the ringer. If you want to freshen up with a change of clothes before we get started, there's some stuff over there. You should probably talk to Mom. She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for Prosperity.
If Carmina's going to have a future, we've got to build up Prosperity.
Change clothes. Oh, there's another note here. The Highwaymen, a group of marauders with different chapters all over the country. They're vicious and armed to the teeth. They blast music you can hear for miles. The chapter in Hope County is led by two twins, Mickey and Lou. Between Mickey's cunning and Lou's brutality, they've managed to overwhelm everyone here in short order. They force New Eden back into their compound, and if we don't figure out something, they'll kill us all. Are we telling me I'm going to have to be working with Joseph at some point? That's what the one thing I'm seeing here. Okay, 1,000 word side mission.
My name is Kim. I guess you could say I run things around here. I know you've already been through a lot, Captain. But the truth is, we need all the help we can get. And at the moment, you're it. We thought your people on that train were going to give us an edge. We were all going to work together to grow things, make things. We were going to fight back against the twins. But all of that is gone now.
Well, I can still fight.
So, it's up to us. Got a lot of work to do. Let me show you how things work around here.
Just sell you hold a gun.
This is Prosperity.
Okay.
If we're going to have a fighting chance against the highwaymen, the first thing we've got to do is get this place up and running.
Makes sense.
We have several facilities to make Prosperity thrive. These are the places where you can craft weapons and vehicles, cultivate plants for health, and many other things.
All right.
This is Hope County. In order to get the most out of our facilities, we need ethanol to upgrade them. Your map shows the highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure these locations to get what we need. And here's where you can find specialists.
Ooh, Grace
People
Armstrong.
With the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins. Bring them home, and they'll make Prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is gonna work. He's built up settlements before, and without his knowledge, we won't be able to take Prosperity to the next level. Lately, the twins are sending a lot of prisoners to the coal mine. I'd start looking there. So, that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us, we'll do everything we can to help you.
All right. All right, guys, that's going to be it for the first part of Far Cry New Dawn. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. It's going to be a cool new way of discovering Hope County. I really enjoyed it in Far Cry 5. And I can't wait to see what it's going to give in Far Cry New Hope. We are starting off in what used to be, I guess, who was it? One of the brothers' compound, basically. The rich boy looking one. I don't remember his name for some reason. But yeah, we're right there. Hope County is right over here. Falls End, sort of the small city hub that's there. So we're going to keep discovering. We're going to do the main mission. We're going to keep unlocking people. A lot of people coming back from Far Cry 5, as I can see. You're playing your first companion is Nick Rye's daughter, so that's pretty cool. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. Hopefully there'll be a lot more videos coming out. I've been busy with my marriage, what happened yesterday from recording this video. And hopefully we'll be getting back into that more frequently now. So hopefully you guys are enjoying the video. Hopefully you guys can hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and go follow me everywhere. Meantime, Gamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here on YouTube, where I post new videos weekly, hopefully. And yeah, so leave a comment below if you tried Far Cry New Dawn, what you think about it, and we'll go from there. So thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I will see you next video. Keep on keeping on.